SMME 2020. Okay, how does social media marketing works in 2020? A lot has changed over the years, okay, because I started doing digital marketing, social media marketing in 2017, and I've been working for some clients here and there, okay, and a lot has changed since then. What can you do right now to make money with social media marketing, or what can you do to make money for yourself, okay, or to start a business? Okay, you're just starting out, you need a business, or you are doing something already, but you just want a side hustle. Okay, now social media marketing is also a good way, or social media management is also a good way to make money for yourself, okay, as a side income or as a major income, okay, for yourself. And one major struggle with, okay, is a way to get clients and get in the door. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys how to get clients, or how to get your foot in the door. Let me use that word, how to get your foot in the door and start closing people, okay, to work with you, right? Or for people you can market for online, or people you can manage their social media. Basically, let me use that terminology, people you can market for, or people you can manage their social media, all right? That is how it basically works. If this is your first time on watching my videos online, my name is Francis Abogonye. I make entrepreneurship videos, I do make money online methods and strategies, and I document my journey on this YouTube channel. So if you like videos like this one, I invite you to hit the red subscribe button, tick the bell notification icon, that way you get notified whenever I come up with any new videos, so you don't miss out on anything, okay? And if you like this video and get any value from this today, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and let me know what you think about this in the comment, okay? I want to know your thoughts about this in the comment section below, all right? So let's dive right into the video. In terms of social media marketing, in terms of social media management, okay, how it works now and how it will continue to work in 2020 is on how you can provide value to people, okay? And back in the day, we mostly do 14 days free trial, or we do, let me work for you for 14 days so you see, when you start getting engagement or you start seeing any changes, you can keep me on a retainer, okay? That's what we do back in the day, back then in 2017. But now a lot has changed and it's getting a little bit competitive, okay? So in terms of getting your foot in the door, it's simple. I advise people to do it is to basically provide value to people. And one way you can provide value to people, okay, is by solving real problems. Okay, maybe you can get started with SEO. Okay, I can help you get in the first page of Google in a particular keyword. Okay, and local businesses are one of the best ways, one of the best people who can easily give you a job, or you can actually close as a client for social media management or social media marketing. Local businesses are actually cool because most of them want to get in customers. They need customers, okay? So all you have to do is to figure out, how can I give them customers? And one way I mostly do this is I can basically set up a landing page, okay? Maybe a landing page to give offers. Let's say I can pick a particular niche, like the massage niche, okay? Massage. A lot of people work a lot and they used to be stressed out, they are tired and they need massage. Some people have not gotten massage for a long time, so, and they want that kind of service. So let's say you're in the massage niche, okay, and you can just create a landing page and drive traffic to it, and the landing page can maybe tell people to get a massage for a huge discount, like 80% discount, okay? Then you collect their leads from there and tell them to schedule a call with that local business, and when they click to schedule the call, you have already done that setup, the opening hours and the closing hours. You'll set that up on the schedule page. They can schedule a call or schedule a session, okay? And by so doing, you are bringing in customers for that local business. It is not that hard. Let's say there are like 10 to 15 massage parlors in a particular city. You can just set up a landing page, okay, that helps you generate leads, and that helps you that people can schedule a call from, okay, or schedule a session from, okay? You can set up that landing page, then go to a massage parlor and tell the owner that I can be bringing you customers, okay? And you can, once you start getting qualified leads, you can start paying me monthly, okay? You don't have to pay upfront, you can pay at the end of the month, okay? Depending on how you can do it, provide real value for them, show them what you can do, okay? Maybe work based on performance. Once they see that you can bring them customers, all right, they can keep you on a retainer, keep paying you month after month, All right, so you can be using paid ads to run traffic to your landing page, generate leads, collect leads, maybe their names, their phone numbers, their emails. Okay, collect that, give them a huge discount, which in massage parlor they don't mind because they know that they can actually do some upsells. Okay, in the massage parlor they can do some upsells and sell those customers on their higher product. All right, so you can give a huge discount on if a massage or maybe like a free massage also. Get people in, they schedule a call, they come in for their session, and by so doing you are bringing in traffic or you are bringing in customers for that local business. So they're willing to pay you monthly, okay? They're willing to put you on a retainer. So by so doing, you're making money over and over again. And you can do this with multiple niches and multiple industries, okay? This is one way to get your foot in the door. Because what people want to know about business currently, because when you're telling somebody, oh, I'll help you manage your social media, I can help you snap pictures, post nice graphics, I can help you post every single day and all that, most of them will say, I know how to do all these things. Okay, that's why I say a lot has changed since 2017. A lot has changed. Most of them will say, I know how to do all these things. I even know how to run normal ads. I can just boost posts on Facebook or click on the promote icon on Instagram. Okay, most of them know these things. Okay, but one thing they still struggle with, or most businesses struggle with, is getting customers. A lot of people just want to get customers in the door. They need real customers. They want people, because customers equals money. Okay, and once you can deliver them customers, okay, you're providing real value to them and they are willing to pay you because they are making money when they are getting customers. So that is one of the ways you can do social media marketing. Okay, and that is one of the ways to get clients to put you on a retainer for you to keep making money from them over and over and over every single month. Okay, and you can do this with multiple niches out there. Once you get one set up and it's automated, you can go to another person, you can go to another person, you can go to another person. Okay, and they keep paying you on a retainer. Okay, now at first it will not be that easy. It won't be easy to be work. Okay, you have to schedule calls, you have to go and do your research, you have to meet up with some of them. Sometimes you have to just talk with them on the phone for like an hour or 30 minutes, okay, so that they can understand what you're talking about, or they can understand what your business model is all about. You have to set up your lead generation funnel, okay, where you can use to generate leads and send customers to those local businesses. Okay, that is one of the best way to do this. Or another way again is, maybe like I mentioned earlier on, you can do SEO for them and get them ranked on the first page of Google. Okay, if you don't know how to do SEO, you can look for somebody online that knows how to do SEO and pay them for the service. Okay, so that is one way you can get your foot in the door for social media marketing 2020 and beyond. Okay, maybe till when it changes again, I don't know, but for now this is one of the best ways. Give people what they are looking for, which is they need customers. Deliver them customers and they will be paying you for it. Okay, that is basically it for now. Okay, that's how it works right now. All right, because people want to see real results, and when you're working based on performance, it is easy for them to just take out money from their pocket and pay you for it. Okay, so that's basically it. So if you find any value in this video, or if there's anything I should have added, or if anything you want me to do, or if you want me to make more videos in terms of social media marketing, because I've not been talking about that on this channel, let me know that in the comment section of this video. Okay, drop me your comment. If you're doing social media marketing, let me know that in the comment. Let me know the strategies you're doing. Let me know what's working for you also. Or if you're just starting out, let me know that in the comment section. I'll know how I can help you also to handle local businesses, okay, to start paying you, because it is easy to do local businesses in your city. You just have to go out there, talk to them and start bringing them customers, and they can easily pay you. Okay, you understand your people very well in your city, right? So it is easy to work with local businesses also. And if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, share with your friends to give value to them also. My name is Francis Abogonye, and I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Bye bye.